Good day, peoples, and welcome to today's class on basic science. Topic: modeling. Topic outline: meaning and materials used for modeling. Objective of this lesson: students should be able to define modeling, list materials used for modeling, list things that can be modeled. Before we define modeling, if we look around our house, we will see on our dining table, we will see cup, plates, spoons. In the kitchen, you will see clay pots. And outside, you see flower vase. All these things are objects of modeling. Modeling is the art of making an object using clay, wax, etc. A modeled object looks like the original object but smaller in size. Materials used for modeling are wet sand, mud, clay, paper mache, wax. Now, below are the pictures of materials used for modeling. The first picture there shows where they are missing a paper mache, and the second picture there shows a hand molding using paper mash, and the third picture there shows a candle. Wax is being cut from candle. Things that can be modeled are pots, bottle, cup, bowl, ball, spoon, egg. You can also see beautiful picture of a clay pot there that is being modeled using clay. And beautiful plates that are being molded using what? Paper mache. You can mold anything you want. As far as you have your wax, your paper mache, your mold, your clay. I believe you all have copied your first week note on basic science. Please make sure you do your assignment and stay safe. Till we meet again in our next class. Thank you for listening.